Hello and welcome to the Luminar Neo course for beginners. My name is Chris Parker with ParkerPhotographic.com. So I've put together this free Luminar Neo course with 12 chapters to help you learn everything you need to know about Luminar Neo to organize and edit your images. So check out the description below for links to each Luminar Neo tutorial in the series. Now, in this video tutorial, you'll discover why you should use it, why Luminar Neo is perfect for photography beginners, and why, after 30 years of using Adobe products myself, I'm starting to use it more as well. So why? Why Luminar Neo? Well, Luminar Neo is a hybrid of Photoshop and Lightroom without the monthly subscription. That's pretty awesome, right? Now, it even includes time-saving editing tools unavailable in Adobe or other editing tools, like the instant removal of power lines and dust spots. I love those two features. Now, you can also enhance your images instantly with the Enhance AI slider. Now, I tried to get these same results in Lightroom, and it took a few extra steps because I had to create multiple masks in order to get that effect. In addition to that, it also has a built-in sky AI tool that will allow you to change a plain, boring sky into something more appealing without needing Photoshop. Again, pretty awesome if you ask me. That's why I kind of say Luminar Neo is like a hybrid of Photoshop and Lightroom. Now, if you're a landscape photographer, I find that the landscape editing tool is essential for landscape images to quickly and easily enhance any images shot during golden hour. Like for this particular image that I shot at Letchworth State Park during sunrise. And it also has an option to help you enhance the foliage of a scene with a single slider. Again, another huge time saver versus other editing software where you need multiple sliders to get the same effect. Now, for portrait photographers, you're going to love the four AI tools to make editing and retouching your portraits easier, especially for photographers new to editing, because these AI tools make the job of editing your portraits easier because you can easily adjust the lighting of your subject's face with the Face AI tool. And then to retouch the skin and to smooth it out, you can use the Skin AI tool. Another one of my favorites is to minimize the background by adding more bokeh to my images. And this allows you to separate your subject from that background to help them stand out even more. Now, these are just a few AI tools that I'm sure you're going to come to love. Now, if you're finding Lightroom and/or Photoshop hard to learn, or you're ready to ditch the monthly subscription for a lifetime license, no worries, because Luminar Neo is 10 times easier to use and learn and has a lifetime license option. All right, so check out this Luminar Neo tutorial next to learn how you can download it for free as a 7-day trial. If you already have it installed, go ahead and check out this Luminar Neo video tutorial next.